Hello, Namaste. Today I'd like to do a sound meditation for you guys, and I want to discuss the importance of sound and healing and sound and meditation and kind of give you an idea of what happens when we participate in something like this. So, the law of vibration states that everything is vibrating from way out deep in the universe. All the way down to the cellular structure of your body, into microbiology. Everything on this planet, everything on every other planet, everything you could possibly think of has vibration. So, why would we not use sound in meditation, right? Because when we get into these altered states of consciousness or just a deeper awareness of self, we want to tune in so deeply that we can then use the mind to work for us and allow us to, specify or bring awareness to certain parts of our body. That could be physically, it could be emotionally, it could be heartache or heart pain, anything really, headache, you know. So, what we can do is set the intention then through that to focus on a specific area. Maybe it's even just something that's going on in our life that we need to overcome. I take this stuff very seriously. Specifically was just such an amazing way to pull me out of a horrible space in my life, where I, nearly died from addiction and just depression and horrible states of mental torture. And the yoga and meditation and especially sound healing brought me to a space of peace. It brought me to what I know as serenity, whatever word you want to use. It got me to understand God or higher power, along with a lot of different tools that I used as well. I didn't just specifically do this, but with a 12-step program and using yoga and using the principles behind yoga. And this is also a type of yoga. Sound meditation or nada yoga is the yoga of listening, the yoga of sound. So, yoga meaning to unite or yoke. We just use the sound as a way to unite with the universe, to unite with ourselves, to unite with our surroundings, our energies, our feelings. That's why I take it so seriously, and that's why I love to share this stuff with you guys, because I hope that you get the benefits that I do. Even when I'm facilitating, it's just such a beautiful thing. I wouldn't be sitting here doing this if it if it didn't serve its purpose for me. So if you hadn't already, find yourself a very, very comfortable either seat, or if you'd like to lay on the floor, with sound, and when you're using this, when you're going through YouTube, it's probably best to use a speaker or to use headphones. So find yourself a very, very comfortable spot. And take a moment just to settle in. Take a moment to notice the breath. Take a moment to just notice that you're alive, that you're here in this space and time right now. No matter if it's uncomfortable, maybe it's peaceful, maybe it's somewhere neutral in the middle. But just be aware. Then taking a deep breath in through the nose. Filling up and allowing the air to circulate around the heart. And then as you exhale, just kind of relax into your body, relax into your space, wherever you are. Another deep breath in. Exhale all the way out. And then breathing in, bring the hands up to the heart. Hold. And exhale out. And then just let the breath come back to a natural pattern. And then think of what brings you to meditation today. Think of an intention. Think of something that you could bring in or let go of that'll bring you some balance, harmony. And we're going to take a deep breath followed by a hum or om. It's good to get your inner vibration going before we listen. Deep breath in. The sound take you away.
Gobinda, Gobinda, Hare. Gobinda, Gobinda, Hare. Gobinda, Gobinda, Hare.
Listen to your heart. Listening to intuition. Taking this time to love yourself. Taking this time to recognize that you are a piece of light from the divine. And you're more than just your thoughts and your labels and identity. That light in me is no different than the light in you and the light in every other person on this planet. Everything shares that same spirit. Try and feel that belonging, that connectedness. Let it bring warmth to your heart. Let it override any of the negative thoughts or anything. Anything that troubles you. Allow that energy of the spirit of the all, the spirit of the universe. Just radiate through you. Come back to the breath. Just notice your breathing. Notice the heart beating. Place your hand or hands over the heart. Try and connect to the energy of love. Let's all share this space of love right now. With a deep breath. Followed by a hum or om. Focus gently on the space between the eyebrows. And try and synchronize the heart, that sense of love, up into the mind. And then we'll take the hands and place them palms together. Up at the third eye center, so the thumbs are touching. Deep breath. And out. May the light shine through in all that you do. Namaste.